No active cable research fault reported. Sector scanned. Sector scanned.
You're listening to Mars Official Radio with Panna Maskelyne, your first radio host choice with the best radio voice.
Thank you.
Benham Eskelin of Mars Official Radio. Even though I like it on Mars, I find myself missing things I never thought I would. I've basically been a vegetarian since my first semester in college. Still, I recently had a craving for a doner kebab. I don't know why. The same thing happened when I thought of Turkish Delight, the most revolting candy ever created. Have you experienced similar cravings? If you have, tell us. Let's listen to another song and think about it.
Sector scanned. Cable fault reported.
This is Mars Official Radio with Panem Public Service Escalin. We have a soundtrack just right for the blue sunset light.
Sector scanned. Sector Scanned.
I'm Panna Maskelyne, and you're listening to Mars Official Radio, your reliable source for the music you love.
Sector Scanned.
This is Mars Official Radio. I'm Miss Escaline. It is time for another letter. This comes from Tony. Hello, Miss Public Service. I've been a longtime fan of the great music you play. Regarding our future educational system, I have an idea. If our kids start their training at age 4, they will likely reach the sufficient academic level to start their lives as productive citizens by age 20. What do you think? Tony, your proposition is appealing, but I doubt that children can absorb abstract information any earlier than they already do today. Instead, I suggest we exclude subjects that don't apply to life on Mars, like domestic science, art, and handicrafts. Okay?
Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan. Dust storm approaching. Thank you. Meteor shower incoming. Sector scanned.
This is Mars Official Radio with Pana Masculine. I aim to please your musical needs. Vehicle battery low.
Anomaly found. Anomaly found. Sector scanned. Vehicle battery low.
I'm Panem Askelin of Mars Official Radio. Lean back, relax, and let us do the rest. Our songs are simply the best, and my hosting is too.
Sector scanned.
Welcome back. I'm Penem Public Service Escalin, a nickname I got in my youth when I was a part of the public service revolution. My home country used to have serious restrictions on freedom of speech. When democracy finally came, other forces took control over the broadcasting channels. I fled to America compatriots and I started up an underground news network, determined to supply our homeland with neutrally reported news. It was very successful and grew into today's public service network, the least corrupt network on earth. And now for some music.
Thank you.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Sector scanned.
This is Mars Official Radio with Penem Askelin. Stay tuned, enjoy, take a break, and just chill. Our songs will go down like an energy pill.
Thank you.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Sector scanned. Great dust storm approaching.
You're listening to Mars Official Radio with Panna Maskelyne. Your first radio host choice with the best radio voice.
Sector scanned. Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan.
I'm Penem, host of Mars Official Radio. We just received a letter from Magdalena, who works as a psychologist. Dear Penem, even though I like your show and your interesting talks, I sometimes find the way you express your opinions a little bit blunt. Everything can't be resolved through facts. There are other aspects to take into consideration, like emotions, innate drives, and values. However, I do like the music you play and your informative commentary. Magdalena, I understand you, but I find it hard to come up with a suitable response. I will think it over and get back to you with an answer. I'll think better with some music. This is Mars Official Radio with Penem Public Service Escalon. We have a soundtrack just right for the blue sunset light.
Pipe leak reported. Breakthrough discovered. Anomaly analyzed. No active research. Research complete. Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
I'm Pana Maskelin, and you're listening to Mars Official Radio, your reliable source for the music you love.
Sector Scanned. Dust storm approaching.
You're listening to Mars Official Radio. I'm your host, Penem Eskelin. I left my home country when I was in my 20s. Coming to a new culture is quite a challenge. Over the years, I noticed how I absorbed parts of the American culture. The personality I have today is the result of that fusion. I believe that I influenced America too. On a meta level, the exact same kind of absorption is taking place right now, on Mars. I'm changing, and the planet will change too, developing according to its varying culture. Next track, please.
Thank you.
Cable fault reported. Sector scanned. Sector scanned.
This is Mars Official Radio with Pana Masculine. I aim to please your musical needs.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Thank you.
Panem Askelin of Mars Official Radio. Lean back, relax, and let us do the rest.
Milestone achieved. We have an oxygen shortage. We have a water shortage. We have a power shortage. Sector scanned. Anomaly found. We have a power shortage. Vehicle battery low. Breakthrough discovered. We have a power shortage. We have a power shortage. We have a power shortage. Sector scanned. Cable fault reported. Pipe leak reported.
This is the Mars official radio with me, Panam Askalin. Daniel has sent us a letter. I'll read it to you. Hello, Panam, and thank you so much for your show. I heard you talking about those unpredictable cravings you described. I've had similar experiences. Not with food, though. No, but I've noticed that my musical taste has transformed. On Earth, I used to listen to Bach, almost exclusively. After I landed on Mars, my musical preferences have slowly gravitated towards the works of Mozart and Haydn. Now I can't stand Baroque music at all. I have no explanation to this phenomenon. Take care, Daniel. Daniel, that does sound like a similar experience. I'll have to investigate this further. In the meantime, more music.
Cable fault reported. Sector scan. Select a sector to scan. Cable fault reported. Dust storm approaching. Breakthrough discovered. Thank you. we have a water shortage. Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Pipe leak reported.
This is Mars Official Radio. Resources are low. Stay tuned, enjoy, take a break, chill. Our songs will go down like an energy pill.
Meteor shower incoming. Sector Scanned. We have a power shortage. We have a power shortage. Research complete. We have a power shortage. We have a power shortage. Sector scanned. we have a power shortage. Sector scanned.
You're listening to Mars Official Radio with Panna Maskelyne, your first radio host choice with the best radio voice.
We have a power shortage. No active research. Research complete. Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Welcome back to Mars Official Radio. Due to the dynamic and irregular environment in schools, I was dissatisfied working as a teacher. Instead, I went back to the university and studied astrophysics. Physics is the science of matter, its motion, and its behavior in space and time. Astrophysics
is the
science
of
things like dark matter, a form of matter that neither emits nor reflects electromagnetic radiation. We don't know if it really exists, but it helps us explain the irregular movements of galaxies. It obviously doesn't get rid of all irregularities. After a little talk, it's time for a little music. That's regular.
We have a power shortage. We have a water shortage. We have a power shortage. Sector scanned. we have a power shortage. Milestone achieved.
This is Mars Official Radio with Penem Public Service Escalon. We have a soundtrack just right for the Blue Sunset Light.